create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
He's seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns Styles match. Though for me,
not now. Not now. Oh, no.
That's a combination. Bam.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
That seemingly came out of nowhere.